بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today in Maghrib time I recite part from Surah Luqman, Surah number 31. But subhanAllah, when I recite, one ayah touched my heart. When Allah said, وَإِذْ قَالَ لُقْمَانُ لِبْنِهِ وَهُوَ يَعِظُهُ. And Luqman, Allah gave him wisdom. He's a wise man. Allah mentioned when he gave advice to his son. And the majority of us did not understand what does it mean advice. And don't give your son or your daughter advice every day. You must ignore something small. When he start to give his son advice, wow, it started to be wise, but by something very significant to us. He said, oh my son, don't you take any partner with Allah. You must worship to Allah alone. لا مين لا إله إلا الله. Special show off, protect all yourself from show off. Don't take any mediation between you and Allah. Okay. He said, يَا بُنَيَّ لَا تُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ. Don't take any partner with Allah. إِنَّ الشِّرْكَ لَظُلْمٌ عَظِيمٌ. Surely, the association with Allah is major, major zulm, major sins. Then in the middle, he said to his son, يَا بُنَيَّ أَقِمِ الصَّلَاةِ. Oh, my son, establish prayer. No, my fault. Or our fault, when we say to our son or our daughter, go pray. But he said here, establish prayer. What does it mean? Pray on time in the masjid by khushu'. And we must teach our kids how can be khushu'. Concentrate and focus in prayer. Ya bunay akim salah, wa'mur bil ma'roof wa nahy anil munkar. Doing good and forbid the evil. Why? I believe it, doing good and forbid evil is obligation upon us as a Muslims. Then I teach my daughter or my son, you must doing good and forbid the evil. Number one, we protect our daughter or our son from bad friends. Number two, teach them obligation in our religion. Number three, they will be good Muslims. Okay? And said, وَأْمُرْ بِمَعْرُفٍ وَنَهَى وَاصْبِرْ عَلَى مَا أَصَابَكَ. Be patient. Because if it's not easy. If you're doing good and forbid the evil, a lot of people will attack you. The only one beast talk about advice. We should learn, don't give your children too much advice. And don't tell your children something you don't practice. When Allah gave Luqman al-Hikmah, Hikmah means don't talk too much. Okay. Remember Allah too much and be a good example for your children. And the people around you. And our scholar said, Al-Hikmah, عمل ما ينبغي على الوجه الذي ينبغي في الوقت الذي ينبغي. Wisdom means you must do your duty in the best time, in the best way. For me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us wise people. We need wise people, wise woman, wise man, wise daughter, wise son. For me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us to understand the Quran. And for Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, assalamu alaikum.